And I played with JaVale on two different teams. So I've seen his work ethic. I've seen him lock in. I've seen him dominate games. I've seen his moments where he's 7'1" and his falls look so awkward. It's funny in the moment and then it's magnified. And then now you're taking one moment away from his 20 minutes where he actually played good.